had the next step here laid out. I saw someone do this on YouTube. They laid it out like this. Have these things here. Now. Get a grip on this here. Yes, it's okay. Yeah, it's a lot easier than it looks, or harder than it looks here. Because we've got such a small thing to work with here. Came undone. Easier method I just thought of. Realized. Just did this. It'd be better to put the glue on first. Okay, now while these glue dries on these, I'm gonna do this trim here. I did accidentally go off here. Okay, no big deal, just to undo it, get it done. And just touch up that. Save some time, I did already do the other one. Now I'll do this. There's that. Now I've been like that. I think when it dries, and that black edging dries, I'll go along the center with some gold trim. Okay, I just glued these together here. And these is dry. This is dry. So, I'll take off the tape here. And that looks nice. Another thing looking nice. Of course, just take a bit hard to do, but can be done. And it just went flat. Have to resharpen that. Perhaps if I just you know what? That door will take care of it. There we go. Any edges that got kind of wiped off, just very carefully. Let's do that. There we go. Now for this, just gonna and there's a nice decorative base. That side here. Now that looks nice in that gold lettering. Yeah. So another more nice lettering. I think that's going to be it for this video.